And one of the things for me about Christmas is recognizing the extent of the darkness, so that when the light comes, you can say, here is the light truly shining in the darkness. And so for me, there's something around Christmas about rebelliously saying, I know what the world looks like. I know how bleak and terrible and dreary it looks. But actually, I believe in God made flesh, the light shining in the darkness. And that belief in the light shining in the darkness is a rebellion against the dark.